Okay, let's see what we have in the lobby today. Do I create a game to lobby? Some casual, anything like that. Okay, maybe I'll create something. Let's create a casual Blitz game. I don't see that. Lobby. Standard. Crap. Create a game. Right. Standard, real time, casual. Don't care what color. Okay, somebody play me. Black against the English, I'll play the Dutch. Completely normal. Not normal. I'm playing 1813, for God. Good God, okay. Let's just play my normal quiet Dutch. Really, I'm waiting till he puts sidewalks to his bishop. Oh, he's gone. Hope he takes it. Excellent. Let's go here. So I need to be aware of a pin on my queen. Just remove that immediately. So now I'm threatening to take the e5 pawn. He's threatening that. Which would be annoying. So I am really squished up here. Still have this attack on the pawn. I also fancy pushing my Harry. Okay, so he wants to do that. Okay, I need to have something. I need to have some sort of counterplay here. I will give up on taking the pawn for now. Think about bumping the knight. Okay, he's coming this way. That's okay, I'll do this. Then I'll do this. Well, I regretted that immediately. Regrets, I've had a few. My queen is getting shafted here. Let's just ask him a few questions here. Taking his bishop and the pawn. Neither. Excellent. Piss off, knight. Okay. Also protects this pawn, which is now loose.
Oof.
Square for my queen. It's not the dream square. Okay. Go back home, knighty. Alright. Oh, this position is woeful. Full of woe. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, that gives him the pawn. Push this pawn, pawn this pawn. So I've got to do something. Oh, king. The king. This isn't gone. This is gone diddly on. Good game. Don't like you.